my multimeter here to see if there's any circuit that is draining power in the system after the car has been shut down. So I finally connected my multimeter to measure the current when the door, the car is shut. This is 10 amp, the 10 amp range. Connected to the positive, then the ground connected to this. So currently, the system is drawing 0.5 amps. So I'll go and lock the door. And see, the door is not locked. So I'll lock it now. So it's locked.